pacifist, better or average, never a have to, forever a past due, heaven a back at you, weapon of passiveness, paper or plastic, hater or fanatic, bow your head and close your eyes as the hours going by, decide if power is even on the line, the powers that see haven't cowered in the least, but my faith looks up to thee, the big she in the sky, one day it will be she and I, until then she cries, please decide or I'm leaving. As I decide whether leaving is a blessing or a boon, soon is stressful to the groom. Bride, don't leave me, but your choice, miss. You know where my void is, and the voices can't even tell you where the voice is.
If I die tonight, where will you be? With a tear in my eye, what will you see? You don't know the sadness of a joker.
In my bedroom, reintroducing wrist to knife. Chicks on my kryptonite, spliffs on my lifted spirit. Seems like everybody hated the work I put in. Now you waiting for the goodness I've been making. What good is it if I die? Y'all don't know when I cry, my laptop does. That's not love. I don't know if I'm a woman or man. Fans pulling my hands like, you the man. They don't understand. God knows, but she deserted me purposefully. I feel my purpose is to believe, but feel worthless. I got a son, in fact mad kids, but can't react when they asking where dad is. That's some shh. Perfect makes practice, so I hope y'all hear my songs and do backflips. You wanna watch through my eyes, but tears are what you laugh with. Where's my bottle of aspirin? Shh.
If I die tonight, where will you be? With a tear in my eye, what will you see? You don't know the sadness of a joker. You don't know the sadness of a joker.
Yo, no more crushes, I fell in love with comic books. Not a good look when reality is the focus. These know what it is, but won't give it up. Corporate foes know I know the biz, but won't fold. Normalcy is so important to me, but if you force it, it will force you into morbid dreams. How about a glimpse into my nightmares? Sky bright, yeah, right, my eye is quite fearsome, gruesome. To some, I grew some. I just let the rapists take what they can lose. One, fuck the world is the whisper, but I love the world is what was spiked in my blight elixir. So like the swisher, yeah, laugh at Mr. Truman. I stay getting done dirty, I refuse grooming. So who's stupid? The song of me living. Still, I kill writtens, I live when I type. Kiss me goodnight, enjoy my body of work. A boy in the body of a skirt.
Just blaze beat, they blame me when I blaze these trees. trees while they prescribe pills for their ADD. Like the enemy is energy, let them be athletic. You don't think they any better cause they're getting B's instead of C's. Look at what they try to teach, give them what they wanna read. Personally, my favorite one is Jimmy and the Giant Peach. Why wouldn't I try to reach a level that they kinda see? Seen as condescending that you overlook the obvious. After all, the lobbyists for teaching as a hobby. Tell the kids to speak their mind and to think of what they wanna. If you wanna smoke some water, just to get it out, you oughta. Cause everything you wanted isn't coming from your mama or a daughter. Say, yeah, yeah. Yeah, man, I've been fucking around, smoking blunts, getting drunk, put on a couple of pounds. But nowadays, with responsibility, I respond by turning on my adult abilities with routines and new ways to approach things like reading books and buying more groceries. I'll emphasize on diet and exercise. I'm trying to get outside every once in a while and like play some tennis, man. I was good when I was 10, but then again, I really haven't played since. And like my chess game, my defense lane, same as my handle if I made it to the lane. Cause I'm too soft and my J's a little off. But in football, I am Fred Biletnikoff or Steve Largent, a smaller target, boss up the backyard, yeah, thanks to my father. So Ed McCaffrey's probably my favorite athlete. He or Marcus Allen, yo, that running back was nasty. Me, Mark Lemke, played till I was 17, second and center, then cut from JV. That's when I found beats and when I found weed. Smoke, rap, rap, eat, eat, smoke, rap, heat. 18, that's me, earrings, CZ, all clothes, baggy, dressed so badly, but now I'm older, I'm folded over, just laughing at my stupid ass. Like, damn, I can't believe that's Asher, but that's what happens, man. You gotta go through all the bowls so you can grow and then come into your own. But now I'm ready, show the world what I've become. I'm going for sort of Brad Pitt and Fight Club. So I jump rope, do yoga, down dog. I don't lift weights, nah, I really hate to jog, but what's more important than endorphins? Tony Horton got me snorting till I could floor Norton, man. Fuck the sore shit. The pain is good, makes the hate go away. A new day under the sky's a better place. I wish that I could fly or levitate. And so I get high like every day, but that ain't too much. Except maybe just increasing my lunch and got me snacking on a pack of the runts. Yeah, this life is of lumps, bumps and bruises, measles and mumps. You're gonna learn all you need is love. So I don't smoke blunts no more, no, but I still smoke J's. No beast, but I still smoke haze. Yeah, see, these days I need weed to release this hate. Just reducing the use on the weekdays. And I'm no weakling, nah, I'm big man. Yeah, my discipline's the opposite of a pig pen. It's neatly kept, like my bed right after some sex. Or the nest on a 4 nights rest. Like, you know it's a mess.